Welcome back, everyone, to The Terrible Old Man. I'm your host, the Man from Ling, and we are playing Ori in the Blind Forest Definitive Edition. We are in Mount Horu, trying to make our way up, and it's not entirely clear where we have to go. We've got volcanoes and fire everywhere. Anyway, we had to come back here anyway. There's lava everywhere. I feel like it's up and to the left. Get across that. Okay, so there's lava there. We can't go through. There's up. Is there up? There might be up there, but... Okay, there is up. Kill that thing. No, I can't grab those. Okay, well, that's a bit of a disaster. There's a giant pile of molten rock right there. Can't stand on it. Can I do that twice? Supposed to do. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. This is the one thing I don't like about the game, is when I don't know where to go. Like, I don't have any other abilities that... Maybe... Yeah, like that. Oh! Oh, I had the right idea. I needed to use the enemy to do it. So...
No, stay on the...
Stay on the wall. Close. Did it. Holy cow. As they fought for their lives amid the fires of Mount Horu. Oh, my friends are coming. Uh-oh. Solely to see her child again. No. Okay. So, it doesn't seem to be anything that way. Jesus. Okay. Close. Okay. We know what we need to do. Get around that corner quicker. Oh, shoot. I just about made it. Oh, shoot. Why did I grab onto that? Shoot. Okay, where is the safe spot? There's got to be a safe spot around that corner. Just tagged me. Well, that was stupid. Oh, shit. I got around the corner, but then I was in no position to... Whoops. No! Oh, shoot. I needed to... Shoot, damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. I'm getting so close. These rocks appear unstable. Through my light, we might be able to use them to stop the lava from spreading. All right. Got to this part. Cell, you can now collect and use more energy. Remember that you can use energy to create soul links and save your game. Stop doing that. Alright. Where do we go next? Back? Oh, right, we just need to use the... So we ride it back up, we jump off. Oh, so close. Yeah, we have that, we know what we need to do. So it's just a... get through that. Is there like a point I can hide? Is there a place I can hide? Okay. got to be a place I can go. Getting back. Oh no. It's always the getting back part that's the tricky one. Whoops, I didn't go far enough. Is there a wall on the other side? I wonder if there is. There's gotta be something I can... I did it. Okay. All right. What do we need to use that guy for? Pulverizes me. Screwing up again. That was nice. That was a great one. So where do I need to go? I either need to go down. Got so close. Look at that, eh? So I'm on the other side now. Oh dear God. Trigger to grab. There's another trigger there. Okay. So if we move... No. Oh, why didn't I save? I'm such an idiot. One life, though. How do we solve this puzzle? We got over here. Save again, so I'm being stupid. Okay. I can go back through there, which was a hellish experience, or I go the other way, which probably means that's where the other lava turnoff is. Okay, so we save here. Go here. We get here. There's another trigger there. So we pull. Oh, come on. Go. Oh, I did it, and then I screwed it up. Because I can't. Too slow. So we need to... up you! No, 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 no! Come on! Go up! This part. Figured it out. Okay, we need to go back, right? Lava stream there now. Oh no. I should have saved. How did I miss that? going. Jesus. Whoops. Okay. Buttons. We're gonna give this one more try and then we'll probably. No. Alright, I think that's gonna do it for this episode of The Terrible Old Man. I have been your host, the man from Lang. If you enjoy this content, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. If you need to contact me, I can be reached at manfromleng@gmail.com. I am also on Twitter at manfromleng. I'll be back with more Ori and the Blind Forest Definitive Edition. I hope that you will join me then. Until then, I hope you have a fantastic day and stay safe out there. Take care.